Mr. Fidela, I need you to answer my phone calls. On November 9th, 1958, you explicitly told police to not go and search for this monster because it was dangerous and you don't want it to hurt other people. But I really need this information for my research. Hello, Mr. Fidela. It's Jamie Gatz. I was calling to see if you knew anything about the cryptid in Riverside, California. It's called the Nightshade, and according to my research, it... Please, Mr. Fidela, do you remember what happened on November 8, 1958? If you don't call me back by 5 o'clock today, you know what? I'm gonna give you an ultimatum. Either you tell me or I'm gonna go after it myself. Well, Fidela, it's too late.
Please answer the phone. Please, Jamie, do not go. I will let you know what I know. Just do not go to Two Trees Turret. Jamie, please pick up. Come on, please answer the phone. Come on, Jamie, it's important. Please answer.
At 6:02 p.m., I arrived at the Two Trees Trail. At the front of the trail, I found a dirty piece of paper, and in the red ink, it said Creatura Mortis. I'll research it later when I get home, because I haven't even scratched the surface of this trail, and I'm already losing connection.
Come on, Jamie, please pick up. Call me back as soon as possible. I don't have any other phone number for you right now. Please answer the phone. Bye.
Just a stick.